Have you ever had a mode conflict error on a multi-zone system? Like where one unit was set for cooling and another one was set for heating? I'm sure you all have. I know I have. On a MultiPRO system, this is not possible. An important feature of MultiPRO systems is that it uses a single indoor unit to control the mode of the entire system, known as a main unit. You can set any zone as the main unit easily and at any time. You'll still be able to control individual set points, fan speeds, and other settings on the non-main sub-units, but the opposite mode simply cannot be set. For example, if the main unit is in cooling, all other sub-units can be in cooling, dry mode, fan only, or simply off. When the main is in heating, all other sub-units can be in heating, fan only, or simply off. The best way to use the zones in a MultiPRO system is to set normal set points, even when applying a setback temperature for a space that isn't being used. For instance, if the homeowner has a room that isn't used much and they set an extreme setback temperature, like 86 degrees while the system is in cooling, when they change the main unit to heating, the room will now be in heating mode and set for 86 degrees. So unless this is going to be remembered during the shoulder seasons, it is best to use a set point within a comfortable temperature range. I know from experience, I did this in my own home with my MultiPRO. The benefit to this mode change is that homeowners do not have to move from room to room throughout the home, changing each indoor unit to the new mode. During startup or debugging, the system will automatically address the units and designate unit address number 1 as the main unit. Changing the main unit is simple. Using the XE70-33H, you'll press the menu button and then navigate to Master Indoor Unit and hit Enter. On the XK46, you'll turn the wired controller off and press and hold the mode button for 5 seconds. On this controller, Master will be displayed at the bottom of the screen. When using only handheld remotes, switch the unit to fan mode, increase the set point to 86 degrees Fahrenheit or 30 degrees Celsius, and then you'll press down up, down up, down up quickly. If successful, UC will display for a short time, indicating that the main unit has been set. Since the handheld remote does not have a way to indicate the main unit, pick a unit and try cycling through the modes. If each mode change makes the unit emit a single beep, this is the main unit. If the unit emits a double beep during some of these modes, this unit is a subunit and is not capable of setting the opposite mode of the main unit. In residential applications, I recommend making a unit in the living area, hallway, or main bedroom as the main unit. I would not recommend making the kids' room the main unit. Thanks for watching. At GREE, we're by your side.